From my nightmare. We meet again. You. Oh shit, I'm gonna be late again. Okay, where's my phone? Today's the day. Kristen's gonna be so surprised. I just hope she says yes. Best pool in the city. Best view. All mine. Fucking late.
You finally decided to show up. Did you sleep well?
Like a baby. Hey, listen,
Cut the shit, Desmond. You want to come in here and joke? Take some responsibility for once, will you? This company, my goddamn company, is on the edge of bankruptcy. And that's on you. You and your dumb decisions!
Me? Oh, no, no. You had oversight. You said it was a good deal, too. You were happy to sign. You knew the risks. But now it's not gone our way. It's my decision. It's me that gets blamed. Come on.
I said that because I trusted you, Desmond. I gave you free rein because I hoped you'd learn something. I should have known it'd be too much for you. It was a mistake. And I won't make it again.
Don't you think you're being a little dramatic?
I should tell you to make this right, but I can see you wouldn't know how. And I think, I know, letting you try would just be another risk to the future of the company. It'd be like offering a soul to Lucifer himself. I'm just so disappointed with you. If your mother was here, she'd...
Do not do that. Don't you dare do that.
Dare? I... You know what? Get out. Now. I don't want to see you. Leave!
My fault? Sure, yeah, okay, asshole. Sure, that's fine.
Hey, whoa! You okay there, buddy? Easy. Why don't you don't break that thing? What's going on? You got the whole office asking after you. Where have you been? What's got you this pissed?
Oh, hey, Henry. Guess.
Richard, huh? Hey, take a breath. Save it for tomorrow. For the fight.
Shut the fuck up! My father knew. Look, I'm okay. You don't need to worry about me.
I don't, huh? It's just the most important fight of your career. Will Kristen be there?
I don't know. You know her, as she is about me fighting. And after what I've got planned for tonight, she's gonna be even more against it than ever.
You'll be okay, both of you. Listen, I gotta go, so I'll see you there, champ.
Hi, baby. Hey, what's wrong? Is everything okay?
Yeah, couldn't be better. Come on, get in. Carl's waiting for us.
So, why have you got me all dressed up? I was feeling kind of out of place tonight. Everybody else was in jeans, so...
Come in. Let me show you the pier.
Wow. How romantic.
Kristen, I need you to know. You're amazing. You're beautiful. You're inspiring. You understand me. I love you for who you are and for who you make me want to be. It doesn't matter where I am. I know that by your side is exactly where I'm supposed to be. And I want to be with you forever. So, Kristen, will you marry me? Hey. Morning. How do you feel?
Wonderful. Maybe still a little sleepy. You mind if I don't get up just yet? I took the day off.
You did? When did... Wait, you knew?
You're still going to fight today, aren't you?
You know I am. I didn't train this hard to back out now.
Are you going to your training room to practice your moves?
Were my moves not practiced enough? Okay. I love you.
I love you too.
Time to practice some punches. Easy win. I need to dress for the fight. Got this. This fool's gonna go down like all the others.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for tonight's main event. All bets are now closed. In a few moments, we will see which of these fine fighters Lady Luck is going to smile down on tonight. Will it be our hometown hero, Desmond, or the challenger from out of town, The Saw?
humanity.
First, I'm cleaning up the mess you made of my company, and now I'm getting your ass handed to you in front of all my friends and colleagues. And the only good is your mother didn't live long enough to witness this failure.
Sir, please step aside so I can do my job. You can talk to the patient when I'm finished with him.
There's nothing left to talk about.
You're going to be all right. Ice it and keep it clean. Dizziness should wear off soon. Who was that prick?
That is my father.
Desmond! Shit, it's not what you think, okay? Where do you think you're going?
Desmond! Listen, okay? It's not what you think,
You're dead, motherfucker! Huh? It's just the most important fight of your career. Will Kristen be there?
How romantic.
There's nothing left to talk about. The only good is your mother didn't live long enough to witness this failure.
Jesus, that stinks. Where am I? What the fuck was that? I'm getting out of here. Here.
Florida. What is this place? Doesn't look natural.
Leave that something alone.
You won.
You were one ugly motherfucker. Hey, back off! You do that one more time, I'll shove that stick right up your ass.
Thank you. Jeez, that stinks.
Creatures have made an encampment here.
Do you have any idea what I've been through?
Finally, you've made it.
Finally? Oh, I'm sorry. Did I keep you waiting too long? Listen, I don't give a shit where I am, but if you don't take me back right now...
Let's go. He's waiting.
Who's waiting? What is this place? How do I get out?
This is hell.
so it's real. Now what?
Follow me. Watch your step.
I don't see it. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Finally, savior and destroyer. It's been a long time. Come closer. Don't be afraid. You are safe. For now.
My lord, forgive me for the delay.
I sent Sawyer to make sure everything went smoothly. I have to say, I'm feeling disappointed.
Do we know each other?
We do. Although, you might not know it. Yet. I've had countless names across the eons, but you will know me best as Lucifer. I created all that you've seen here, every beast, every tree. Here, I am the creator. But I want no throne. I do not seek separation. The Forsaken here are no different from me, hunted as I am. Unworthy of their Lord's love as I am. Forbidden from heaven as I am. Like me, they are here for all eternity at the mere whim of God!
Well, how do I get back? Back home?
Back? Oh, that's very funny. There is no bad. You're evil, and this is hell. It's where you belong, Desmond. You've committed suicide, and that's a one-way ticket. Besides, I don't let the damned out of hell. It just looks bad.
No, there must be a way. Just tell me what it is. No.
Well, what if I offered you a job?
I'd do it. But wait, what is it?
I want you to bring me souls, Desmond. The souls of bad, bad men. Or we could start with your friend, Embryo. What he did demands punishment, no? I can give you the opportunity to be his executioner. If you agree to work with me.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree. I'll do it.
Smart move. Now, for the formalities.
You
What are you talking about?
What have you done? Stop it! Stop it!
Perfect weather for some vengeance.
Piece of hell in Miami? How could I have missed that?
Hey, I need your car.
You can keep your clothes and your boots.
Thank you.
Embry lives here. Not for long. So he's seeing a shrink. Expensive. I've got a quicker, cheaper cure for him. Let's stay in the dark.
Wow. How romantic.
Desmond! Shit, it's not what you think, okay?
What if I offered you a job? Help myself. I hope you don't mind.
Fuck, what the fuck? Desmond? What?
You look like you've seen a ghost, Embry. Not happy to see me alive, huh?
No. No, how is this even possible? You're not alive! You're not!
And how about we skip the dumb soap opera lines? You don't know how I'm here, but you know exactly why I'm here. You betrayed me. You lied. You fucked my fiancé.
That wasn't me. I know how that sounds, okay? Desmond, please let me explain.
I'm done with your lies. I'm here for revenge. So get ready. This is happening, my friend.
Meet me at the abandoned motel near Six Mile Bend. Oh, now I'm texting with the devil. This place just screams, keep out.
Of some sort. It's somehow connected to the barrier. Another barrier. I need to find the hex that controls it. This one is controlled by more than one hex. Need to find and disable them all.
Fuck!
Stop.
It's him! Oh, so you're a demon, huh? Beating up humans. Nice, asshole. Real classy. Well, this ain't over. We'll meet again.
Yes, you will. You will meet often. You have not yet been formally introduced. Desmond, this is the Saw. He is your immediate superior and commander-in-chief of all the Miami District Executors.
Hell no!
Hell said yes. You're lucky Sawyer is here to save you. If we fought, you would lose. Are you sure that he really is the one? Savior and destroyer. He looks weak, not like an executor.
He will learn.
Executors reap souls, not just kill people. You killed Embry, but where is his soul? You are not an executor. You are an idiot.
Fuck off me, or swear I'll...
You'll what? You can't move. You don't even know what you're standing on.
First lesson, stay off these symbols. They are placed here to keep us out. If you stand on one, you can't escape. Ever. Unless there is someone to help you.
He can't be the one. He'll never learn.
I will teach him. Listen, this is your assignment. There is a man hiding in this building. He is meddling with our powers. Locate him. Take his soul. Stay out of the traps, and remember, we are watching you.
Huh. A postcard.
What? Impossible. No ordinary executor could have entered this motel and survived. Now, who are you?
I've come for your soul.
You? Really, boy, you must be lost. I don't know how you got through my hexes, but I suggest you leave while you can.
Oh, don't make this harder than it has to be.
No demon can get through my signs, especially one like you. Go back to hell! No. Who are you?
I am not just a demon.
Realms of our world collide. Souls weep. Spirits cry. Come forth!
Won't save you.
Give up now! You cannot breach this barrier! None of your kind can!
Conscript can follow instructions. Still, without Sawyer's help, this scum would have made you his slave.
I swear I'll get my hands on you.
Quiet, noisy child.
Do you feel it? The surge of power that absorbing this soul gave you. Souls give you power. They can be used for many things. You did well to reach this hideout by yourself. The spells he used to protect this place were powerful. Now, let's get outside.
That power I felt back there, absorbing that freak soul, what was that? It was way beyond any drug, any high that I've ever...
You are no longer human, Desmond. You are a being beyond the imaginations of mere men. Your soul is imbued with the flames of hell. That fire is yours to use. The more it burns, the more powerful you will become. For most, learning to master it takes years. But you are the savior and destroyer. So, let us see if you are ready. Hit me!
What?
Hit me! Or I hit you!
What are you doing? I thought we were allies.
We are on the same side, but we will never be allies.
I'm trying to do here.
Show your true form. Release the anger and evil within you. Free yourself from your human cage and show me the true power of the executors. Do it!
You're fucking crazy. I'm trying, but...
Silence! Your whining makes me sick. You cannot be the savior and destroyer. You are a weak, arrogant child who cannot even fill the role of executor. How could any compare you to Muri?
Stop!
Speaking to you is a waste of my time. Perhaps you will listen better when I have strangled that bitch of yours. Slowly, with her own guts. You won't need to see.
Wait!
God damn it, I will not let you
touch her.
Meet your doom.
You are a waste of my time.
Cool down now. Take a moment. Managing your anger and taking souls are two sides of the same coin. The more you invest, the more powerful you will become.
That was incredible. The power was... Can I be like that all the time?
No. Firstly, ours is a secret that must be kept from ordinary humans. Secondly, you are too inexperienced. Even in hell, you would not sustain such rage. Some executors are capable of doing so, but...
Who are they? Are you one?
I am not. There was once a powerful executor, Muriel, who was rumored to be able to stay enraged at will. But he cannot help you.
Is he dead?
Yes, and no. That is none of your concern. You will not cross paths. And for that, you should be grateful. Such a meeting would not end well for you. Come, our next mission awaits.